All right, here for match four, or sorry, match five. So unfortunate about that. Ooh, kept six cards. Do I keep this five card hand? Can I win from a four carder? You know, I think I can just keep this. All right. It's unfortunate. Yeah, kind of still reeling from that previous game. I think. Yeah, I mean, I didn't draw super well, but I don't know. Okay. So another blue-black Delver opponent. I'm not just concede just yet. If I draw a land, maybe I can win. Try to slowly come back into this game. Maybe my opponent misses black for a long time. Alright, not quite what I needed. I mean, if my opponent just keeps on missing on black, I'll be fine. So we'll see. We'll see if that would happen. All right, come on. Come on, deck. Discarding Stinkweed so that I can unearth it. Wow. Okay. Ooh, finally. Let's play a Sir Prospector. Nope. I'm obviously not the player which can play around days. Alright. So I still think this is probably blue, black. Ooh. Alright, let's try Bodyguard. This is probably still blue-black Delver. Alright, you found his black source. That's not good. Another strands. Spell Pierce, okay. Okay, so I have a few more turns. Snuff out. Sure. So, I think I'll probably just dredge and pray. Alright. Fine. Stuck on land for 7 turns, but, yeah. So hopefully this time we can outgrand our opponent and show that that plan has merit. So, those aren't good. I think I don't like Tormenting Voice. So I think probably what Pascal 3000 did was that he sided out Delvers against me, which is kind of smart. So, I don't think I can bring in Martyr of Ash, because it probably just cannot work. I tried the Faithful last time. How good was it? It was okay. It gave me some life and then drew a snuff out. It's probably better than Prospector. Still, even though Tormenting Voice is bad against Hydro, I think I can still play one. So, all right, and let's try to grind out my opponent this time. Relic? Gross. So I think I'll probably discard. Why do people always have Relic? I'll probably discard my God Pharaoh's Faithful then. Yeah, we're actually. Let me just wait. I definitely don't want this Faithful, so yeah, let's just play the Stinky Dim. It's gonna try to daze me. Alright, it lived. Aggro Bolas. Alright, Unearth. So let me try Faithless Looting. These are two bad cards. In fact, Tormenting Voice is kind of bad too. In fact, Unearth is kind of bad too. But regardless, let me get rid of these cards first. Brainstorm. So the way this match is going, I think I will have to discard Tormenting Voice. Preordain. High Priest. Yeah, let's just try to get this out of the way right now. Alright. Doesn't do anything. Probably has Snuff Outs. What do I do against Snuff Outs? Do I want Mogmore Marshal? I don't really like my position here. Alright, Brainstorm. Yeah, you know what? I think I will just exile my Unearth because I really want my Faithless Looting. I have some bad cards in my hand. Alright, Gurmag. Sure. Delver. Ooh, that's amazing. Let me play Night's Whisper. Ooh, and that's also amazing. Let me play Faithless Looting. Okay. So he does counter that. Did I play this other Faithless League right now? Yeah, let's do it. Okay, dazes it. Sure. And I don't think I want to trade this turn. because let's see, if I trade this turn, he's just gonna pop his relic. Okay. Let's see if he uses his relic. Yep, he does use his relic. It's unfortunate. Okay, lava dart. Discard a high priest. I'll just chomp so that I can bring it back with lava darts. Maybe get enough to actually block down Gurmag Angler. Well, he probably has Echoing Decay, which isn't great. Alright, he plays his own Gurmag. Yeah, let's not flash it back. Sorry, let's not pay for the echo. High Priest. I'm gonna play around Daze. Of course, if I knew I was going to do this, I wouldn't have, I should have left red up. I'll trade anglers. That's fine. Ooh. I guess I should block more stuff. I should play around Disfigure there. Can't play that Gurmag yet. I guess I will try to block down one of his anglers. If I do this, a dice removal spell. Let's see what happens. Okay. Well, I just do this. Counter this. Okay, we'll have to block with Mog War Marshal. Prismatic strands. That was really good. Alright. Strands, protection one black. Okay, good. All right, another angler. Sure. Alright, another Mog War Marshal. I'm going to save it in case of Echoing Decay. I don't have a Skirt Prospector yet. Relic. Oh, man, these relics are rough. Protection probe, sure. I will counter Augur. Sure. Preordain. Looks like he has Hydroblast if he didn't cast Preordain. Gush. Another Preordain. Alright, Prospector is a good card, and I will play it. This essentially allows me to play around. Okay. So he does do that. I'm going to play my other Mog War Marshal. Ooh, Delver. Excellent. And the strands. We'll just kill his Delver right now. Alright. He's trying to protect his Delver. Sure. Doesn't flip. Another Delver. Ooh, Night's Whisper. That's a good draw. Do I want to play another Mog War Marshal? Why not? I probably will have to kill one of these Delvers. Ghastly Demise. Yeah. Let's try to kill a Delver. Now, did I use up all my Night's Whispers? No. So let's just do this. Sure. All right. Not looking that great. I think I will use Prismatic Strands. I want to keep my Night's Whispers live. Augur. Sure. Counterspell. Alright, Benevolent Bodyguard. I'll just use this right now. Strands blue again. Let's go. I still have any High Priests left. 1, 2, 3. Did I send any out? Still not dead yet, but almost. Another Mog War Marshal. Ugh. Man, losing games these ways, it's not pleasant. Alright, my opponent gives me another turn. Alright, I need to pretty much draw exactly Faithless Looting. You know, I think this matchup really shouldn't be this bad. So I guess, like, I must need a way to, Alright, that's unfortunate. Maybe I do need something that's better against Relic. Relic hurts a lot. And I guess I didn't draw enough Gurmags. I didn't draw enough card draw. Oh, there's Pyro. Stinkweed. There are the lootings I needed. And unearths. Maybe I need a better plan against Relic. Maybe more Gurmags? It's unfortunate that this is the first time I played this matchup and it happened in the challenge. Kind of expecting it to be a good matchup, but I guess like Relic really kind of changes things a lot. Without Relic, I could just keep on dredging back Stinkweed. So, I guess I do need to answer against Relic. Unfortunate. Alright, GG's.